Yeah, gas prices aren't the only thing creeping up in price. Under the radar, not getting as much attention, electricity is costing more too. So what's really cheaper, fueling up your gas tank on your car or fueling up an electric car with electricity? And what about the cost of the car up front? How does that factor into it? We're breaking it all down before you go car shopping. First, let's talk about the average cost of buying an electric vehicle versus a gas-powered one. According to Kelley Blue Book, the average price of an electric vehicle, $64,685.
Yeah,
that's pretty expensive. The average price of a comparable full-size gas-powered car is just $41,618.
Yeah,
exactly. So you're going to pay more up front for an electric vehicle. No question about it. About $23,000 more. Okay, so the upfront cost to owning an electric vehicle is higher. What about maintenance? Experts say if you drive around 20,000 miles a year, you'll pay an average of $1,800 a year in maintenance. That's a lot. But AAA says electric vehicles don't need the same amount of maintenance. You don't need to get the oil changes. You don't need to change the air filters as much. So the upkeep is much less for an electric vehicle. Only costs about $949 a year. That's $851 less. Now that's Jeff, the gas-powered Jeff. Finally, let's talk about refueling. What's cheaper to refill, a gas tank or an electric battery? Right now, the national average for a gallon of gas, $4.25, which means to fill up this car right here, average gas-powered car, it's gonna cost me about $60 from empty. Now, let's compare that to an electric vehicle. Most EV users charge up their electric vehicles right here, at home, in the garage. And I know you're used to seeing those big special EV chargers in the garage. That's for fancy pants. A lot of people charge their electric vehicles right here just with a regular wall outlet. Yeah, you can do that. But what does it cost on your electric bill? So we did the math. It costs 14 cents on average, 14 cents per kilowatt per hour. It takes the average electric vehicle 75 kilowatt hours to charge up fully. Yeah, we did the math. Calculator. 75 kilowatt hours fully to charge, that means it costs about $10.50 per charge. In this quick comparison, electric cars will cost you more up front, but the savings could be in the thousands every year after that. By the way, for every dollar gas prices go up, experts say, get this, you're paying about $56 more a month on gas for every dollar a gallon. But electricity rates don't rise that fast, so electric vehicle owners will probably never have to pay that much extra in filling up their batteries. We'll have all this information, putting it up there right now, and more on my website, RossenReports.com. Back to you.